Welcome. In this video, we are going to add a logo for our SimpleSmart theme, and we're also going to add a screenshot to override this default screenshot here. Let's go. The first thing that we need to do is open up the course asset directory that was provided to you earlier in this course. The Acquia layout theming course files I've extracted here in Documents, and right now I'm in the Unit 4 Assets directory. What we need to copy is the logo, and we also need to copy the SimpleSmart screenshot. So I'm just going to copy these, and we need to paste these assets into the correct directory of our SimpleSmart theme. So here I am at Sites, the Theme Spark, which is the name of the website I'm making. And then in the web directory, in the themes directory, in custom, and then in SimpleSmart, I'm just going to paste the two assets from the asset directory, the logo and the SimpleSmart screenshot. Now the logo.svg is automatically going to be picked up by Drupal because the name is logo. But we need to tell Drupal about our screenshot here called SimpleSmart screenshot. And in order to do that, we need to add a line to simplesmart.info.yaml. So go ahead and open up this file into your preferred code editor. So here I am in my code editor, and I have the simplesmart.info.yaml file open. And what we need to do is add a line. I'm going to add it below the base theme that just says screenshot, colon, and then the name of the image file that contains your screenshot. In our case, simplesmart.screenshot.png. Go ahead and save the file, and if you're using source control like you should be, feel free to check in this file, and then open up your browser again. The first thing that we need to do is we need to flush the cache. So one way to do that is in configuration. I'm going to open in a new tab. Again, we're at our local Drupal site here, and in the performance section, click on clear all caches. Now in future videos, I'm going to install the admin toolbar module. It allows for easy navigation of the admin menu here. But for now, again, we're in configuration, development, and then we've cleared all caches. So if I go back to appearance and refresh this page, we should see this default screenshot change to the screenshot that we had uploaded. Awesome. So sure enough, here's our default theme screenshot, and if we go back to the home page, we should be able to see a logo. Amazing. All right, well done on giving your theme a logo and for giving your theme a screenshot. See you in the next videos. Happy learning.